Ronaldo on the end of the corner though to clear it away, and the referee spotted an infringement anyway.
Tera record karta hu main.
We're pretty pleased at the moment. You know, the discipline, they stayed in their shape. For Portugal, I think it might be about just stepping up that tempo, having more people prepared to run beyond lines, getting more numbers higher up the pitch, and switching that play a lot quicker. If they can move it from side to side a lot quicker, they'll pull Ghana out and then they can get those openings to play through.
And Zeno switches it wide. Guerrero.
Felix. Neves.
Felix and Fernando in the middle. Easy away though by Giku. Guerrero will tidy.
I don't know what to do.